All right, welcome out, movers, to another Sunday bowling extravaganza, bowling bonanza. We're out here at the private lanes here at Delton again. Hope you guys are enjoying that. Make sure to subscribe to the movers. We're out here. Wanted to watch the Steelers playoff game. They postponed it to Monday, as most of you already know. But, so we'll see how that goes. But we'll check out some highlights they have going on through here. Still rooting for the Steelers this Monday. But otherwise, sit back and enjoy some bowling on Sunday with the movers.
You brought the Ifield ibuprofen, huh?
I have a headache.
Oh, I was thinking maybe your back was
hurting. Yeah, that's
right. Like, so if I get some drink, just like, what's up there, Rick? Ricky?
What's up, Manny boy? How are you, boy?
Yeah, dude, that. Breakfast,
we just have this fabulous,
but it's expensive over there.
I just spent $30 on breakfast here about an hour ago.
Well, my kids ate about half of theirs, so I still got some soup for later. So that postponement's got you pissed off, I'm sure, right?
Alright, let's rock!
Hey, what one are you on?
I'm on lane two.
No, the screen.
Superhero.
How you tap?
Superhero.
Thank you.
might have to tell him.
Keep track of my score, find out what I'm doing.
Right. Going.
Thank you. Yeah.
weird, but it worked.
Come on, though, bro. someone spilled some shit.
Party fouls. Party boulders, party fouls.
Hit it in the face.
Like a trick ball.
Put it away. Damn. like every week, though.
I'm having fun.
But the machines are whack old. You need to hire Money Movers Maintenance. Money Movers Maintenance. That sounds good.
Abomination
of sorts.
I
mean,
ditch.
I'm in half.
That's it.
Ball. Oh!
still smelling like that?
No.
Oh.
No. That night, though, the next day, my buddy.
How did it curl at the end?
It's curving, man.
It's too big to roll. I fucked up with that, Frank.
Thank you.
What, Skibo?
There's some beer there, Rick.
They're still falling over.
Got one. Oh, you got a pin in the lane.
Thank you.
dent it real hard and see if I can pick up the spare.
That'd be dope.
Got it.
I didn't pop it out like I wanted it.
Yeah.
look at the floor.
You don't look at the arrows out there?
Kinda. I know you want to try to aim them.
So you're right hander.
Yeah.
First time I've got your left foot.
Really?
Movers. Maybe we'll end it off there with a nice strikey from old Matty Ice. But appreciate you guys watching again here with the Movers. The private room's pretty cool. And we'll try to have some more footage for you on Tuesday out there in League Night. But appreciate you guys watching. We'll see you next time with the Movers.